gold prices today fell for second time in 3 days amid muted global rates and a higher rupee against the United States dollar. On multi-commodity exchange, gold contracts were down nearly 117 to 38,355 per 10 gram. Gold prices rose 155 on Monday, following a 263 decline on Friday. Silver also struggled today, falling 0.3% to 46,475 per kg. In global markets, gold prices fell for the second day today as optimism that China and the United States are closer to signing a trade accord. This increased the appetite for riskier assets like equities, weighing on the prices of safe haven gold. Spot gold was down marginally at $1,507.31 per ounce. The United States dollar also rose to a new week high against a basket of other currencies, also weighing on gold. A stronger dollar makes gold expensive for buyers holding other currencies, thus weighing on the demand for the yellow metal. Optimism on trade deal has lifted risk sentiments in markets and thus weighed on gold prices, Jagit Financial Services said in a note. The White House was considering rolling back the September 1 tariffs, which cover some clothing items, flat-screen televisions, smart speakers and Bluetooth headphones. Overnight, the United States stock market set another record high, extending their streak of new highs. The United States Federal Reserve last month cut interest rate for the third time this year but signaled a pause. Recent data from United States and China has lifted sentiment in equities. Lower interest rates help non-interest yielding assets like gold. Jagit Financial Services expects global gold prices to remain range-bound in near term. Hopes of an immediate trade deal under bunch of recent positive economic releases eased apprehensions of further economic slowdown and slightly boosted the market optimism. Increased global economic confidence perhaps reduced gold safe haven demand, the brokerage said. However, growing geopolitical tensions are likely to offer lower level support to prices, it added. Gold prices in India are also expected to remain choppy with a mild negative bias, says Jagit Financial Services. Strengthening Indian rupee and moderate domestic demand due to prevailing high prices may weigh the sentiments, it added. Despite the festive month of Dhanteras and Diwali, India's gold imports in October as high prices dampened festive buying in the world's second biggest consumer of the metal. India imports most of its gold requirement through imports.